Everybody's gone. Did they all just vanish?
Probably. And if their plan's working, communication with the outside will be cut off too.
You've been after this guy for a while?
Yeah. Didn't stop me from getting killed, though. Anyway, enough talk. Let's get moving.
What is up with this fog?
Get away from it! Quick!
The fog's still here.
Stay away from that stuff. It's dangerous. Don't stay in the fog. It'll kill you.
What's that?
Let's check it out.
Look who's here.
They're in our way. Take them out. Keep your guard up. Can't dodge him. Try to block. Good. So we can still cleanse the gates. Hey, take a look inside the shrine.
So the fog was coming from this Torii gate?
Looks like it. Didn't think you'd be Katashiro. We can use those.
Oh, what's this?
We're done here. Let's move on.
What's he barking at?
Over there. We can stop this. There's still time to save them. These things have already done enough to this city. Must have turned them into spirits. Let's see if we can't help out a little. Why don't you get out one of those katashiro?
They got sucked in.
Looks like it worked. Okay, now for step two. See if you can find a phone booth around here.
Do they still have those?
Just go find one, kid.
Okay, now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us.
Whoa, what the...
Ed built these things. Hold that katashiro up to it. Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing? It's him.
A futile endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside. You are no savior.
Stand aside. Come on. We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can. All right, back to our little tour. Next stop, Yugenzaka.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan. But everything's gone sideways. So hell if I know what he's doing.
What's that?
Just leave it for now. Keep moving. A convenience store. Might be able to find something useful.
Is that a cat?
Technically, it's a yokai. Must have come out when all the humans vanished. Looks like they sell katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls.
I always find myself buying stuff like this.
Head up to the second floor there.
Is this your place?
First, we'll need to unblock the entrance. I'll show you how it's done.
So, what's in there?
You'll see. Just get inside.
What is this place? Secret base.
How old are you? It's a safe house. Everything on this map falls within the barrier. But you saw what happens. Anyone who touches the fog inside vanishes.
Barrier? Are you saying that everyone in Shibuya is gone?
Yeah. At least 50 to 100,000 will have vanished by now. Probably more.
That can't be!
I'm not really concerned with the body count, though. What matters is that your sister and our man are somewhere in here.
But where, though?
Thank you.
These are some of my old case files. Keep them close. Could be useful.
Hey, is this your book?
Yeah, saw Kappa as a kid. Been hooked ever since.
For real? So you've always been weird, huh?
What we've got here is some food from the other side. We ought to be able to eat it. Might hit us a little differently than your average fare, though. What's that?
What is this?
You like it? Help yourself.
Where'd you even get this?
My old job afforded me certain special channels.
Who are you?
Let's just say I was one of this country's guard dogs, but I ran with a pack of strays.
Well, whatever you are, you're no model citizen, that's for sure. Who are they?
They were friends.
Huh?
Emphasis on the were. Our friend in the mask isn't shy about killing. We shouldn't have been either.
So you all fought against that guy together then?
All right, we got a weapon now. Time to move.
Seriously.
Oh yeah? You want to do it?
No way.
A barrier? They're gonna crush the whole building! There has to be a way to break this barrier. Find it! Barrier stone! Smash it! Should be more of them. Keep searching.
What's happening?
We're getting more underworld interference because of the barrier. It's gonna crush us if we don't do something about it. Too far away. Put an arrow through it. Take aim. And then let-
We're not gonna last long. Get moving!
Good. This place is safe now.
Still got stones to find. Keep looking.
Where do we go now?
Look around. Something will turn up.
Come on, we don't have time to waste.
Dead end?
No. We can go up.
What the?
It's here. Search the area. That's the core! Smash it!
We made it.
Could have done without that. Look outside. The guy who set us up must be around.
The barrier's disappeared.
Our troublemaker might still be around. Head downstairs.
Is someone there? No, but...
So you can see him too, huh? Okay, listen carefully and do what I say.
Whoa.
Guess we've got this guy to thank for that barrier. Get after him.
What is that?
Corruption. Try reaching out with my power, just like before.
I see something.
That's the heart of the corruption. Destroy it. Bye. like they were trapped by that corruption. Probably a lot of spirits like that around. Let's move on.
The trail's gone cold.
He might have caught onto us and bolted. Oh, well. Given the circumstances, I say we take a detour. There's a big shrine not too far from here. Might be able to find something we can use. Let's go take a look.
That seems like kind of a long shot.
Never know till you try. After all, I found that bow of yours inside a shrine.
You mean stole?
Dunno. Who's to say?
There's a Torii gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it. A Tengu. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
Ooh! That was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy.
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah. I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them. The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirits. And put the pressure on that masked freak. It's a win-win.